戦術の力見せてやろう。
これで観念しな。
俺を怒らせるなよ。
出し惜しみは何だ。
さっさと終わらせるぞ。
俺が火の強化だ。
お前はここまでだ。
お前の目は何も見えていない。
アマテラス。
Hey, what's up, guys? Indian Sense here. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, Naruto is... Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. Anyways, we got a new banner which has, like, these four featured, but it also has some other stuff as well in here. And step one drop rate has, like, 1% chance that you might get Madara, Itachi or Indra X Ultimate, and I think Hinata Summer Break, yeah, and others as well. It also has others. There are other 4 stars as well. So step 1 is only first time, it's only like 150 Shinobits, and after that it's gonna be like I think 500. I didn't check it, but most probably that's the case. So yeah, let me just confirm it. First summon is 150, otherwise usually it's 300, another is also 300, then 350. Yeah, there are some other stuff as well, keys and stuff. Yeah, that's all I can see. No special tool, I guess. These are some tools which you can exchange if you get enough medals, so yeah. So, in my opinion, I think you can try one step, that is 150 Shinobits. It's definitely worth it because there is a chance you might get any of the X Ultimates. Even if you get like non-featured X Ultimate, it's still, you know, that card would copy. And yeah, and you might get some 4 stars which you are looking for. Like me, I'm still looking for Obito's Kamui, and this one has it. So yeah, if I get Obito Kamui from here, it would be so great. But yeah, still, let's see what is the percentage of Obito Kamui. Okay, 0.084, so it's a little less, but yeah, it is what it is. Anyways, so yeah, we are gonna try first step on this one, then we are gonna go with and see what we get. Also, first of all, we will do this pack with a ticket summon just to reset our luck and stuff. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so hopefully I don't get too good stuff in this, so starting with 3 stars. Okay, one more. Okay, so we didn't get any of the ultimate, so that's a good thing. Hopefully we get this from here. So yeah, if you have still watching, do like the video, guys, helps me understand whether you like the video or not. Anyways, yeah, also one more thing, guys, I have created a new channel. You might not be able to search it in the YouTube because it's still fresh, but I will put a link in the description so that you can click on it and do subscribe. New video on that channel will be coming soon. I have something planned. Yeah, I'll let you know very soon. 4 star. Can it be Kamui? No. Can it be Kamui? No. Okay, 4 star or higher. Can it be Kamui? What? Gold? Okay. Heavy Sasuke. Not too excited. Can it be Kamui? Please. No, man. Like, I was like literally looking for this card like little while ago when the burner first came out, but not anymore. I think I'm shafted. Yeah. Wow, 3000 ability points for this trash ultimate. Anyways, and yeah, this sucks real bad. Step 2 drop rate of Kamui is like what? Let me check. It's the same. Anyways, yeah, we are done. Not doing anymore. I don't have Shinobites. So 150 Shinobites, everyone should do that because, you know, unlike me, you can get lucky and get something cool from your summons. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Sayonara.